It's a 24-hour city. When I go out, I am patronizing my restaurants, my hotels, my dishwashers, my cooks. Then what I do next, I go into the subway system to see if my midnight people are working. I go into my hospitals. I go visit this 24-hour city. This is not a 9-to-5 city. And this is a city that never sleeps, so the mayor should not be taking a nap.